Hello guys and gals, Mike here once again from Games for Charities, and tonight I'm in Path of Exile, and I'm actually doing the map level 68. Area has patched to burning ground, area yields 22% more items. I'm on my level 73 Tele Supernova Witch, which if you've been following my other videos, I still have not finished the build. I've got quite a bit more to go. Slowly getting there. A little bit of lag here. It's really a fun build though. Already we got a map. Not gonna complain about that. Standing on the burning ground. I've gotten my damage up a little bit since last time, 67.96. And another map. When I finish this, it'll be a minimum of 20,000 easily. Should be able to get it up way over that too. Can actually get it over 70,000. Basically, you just teleport around and teleport in everything and freeze the shit out of it. I assume there'd be steps here, seeing that those guys are walking away. Here it is. Nothing good. Ah. Ooh, a leg's not good.
Seems like I'm taking a lot of damage here.
I see myself getting low. That sucks.
Fierce today, Exile. I like it.
I'm not sure why I identified that. You know, I've got more currency than that. I've got quite a bit here and on other tabs too, so don't think that I'm that poor. This is definitely a fun build, though. Even though I'm not done building it and I still die a lot, I still freaking love this freaking build. And who's got that? There we go. Ooh! Yay, third map. Not often I get three maps on one run. Definitely not gonna complain. I've got crappy resist to lightning, in case you couldn't tell. That's why it hurts so fucking much. I think I'm like negative 25% for that. Let's see. Negative 24% for lightning and chaos. So yeah, that really hurts. Oh shit. Where's this guy going to? Oh! The heck's on me? Thought I was like standing and burning ground or something. I didn't realize it was almost a name. Looks like it's dead. And I just totally missed this stuff. I'll go back and speak to this guy and clear this.
Yan sister, and hurry.
Oh shit, it's a time run. I don't like this. I'm probably just gonna back out of this one. Depending on what the shrines are, last time it was like fire shrines and they tore the shit out of me. Yeah. You know what, I'm just bagging out. Call me a wuss, I don't care. I don't like them. Last time it was like a giant fucking map and I just got owned. I got like, I don't know, way in there. And then like I got to this spot and there was literally like, I don't know, 8 or 9 flame towers around me, and they were literally burning the shit out of me. And it's not like it was easy to get to a safe spot. You know, the whole time, too, there was, like, mobs in there, so fuck this. But it was way too late to even get out of there. Shit, another map. Wow, 4 maps this run. I've never, ever seen 4 maps drop. It's crazy. I'm not complaining. Well, I think that's it. Excuse me, I'm gonna run one more spot just back towards the end, because there might have been a spot that I missed. Obviously I missed it. Oh, standing fire. That area is pretty much clear. Oh, that area is pretty much clear. Lapis map. That is freaking crazy. I remember when, like, doing maps, you know, you were lucky if you even had a map drawn. I did, and I went over and I died. Okay. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Yeah, okay, I did get everything over here. Cool. So anyways, guys and girls, thanks for watching, and keep coming back. I'll actually have more map runs up shortly, and if any of you are... Here we go. Any of you guys are looking for some free maps to run, let me know. I'm willing to take people with me. I suck, though, so obviously if you want to do my better ones... Speaking of sucking, I should have just kept attacking. I don't know why I'm sitting here clicking on the mouse off and on. Anyways, if you want to do maps, I'll supply the maps. You're going to have to,
looking
obviously, for the harder
today,
ones,
Exile.
Do most of the clearing.
I like it.
But time to go back in there now and run back to that damn spot. So this is, survey says. Ooh. Oh, I really want it. Well, it probably would have been smart to keep it. Too late now. I'm a new guy now. Ooh, nice little 70. Might even do that after this one. I'll be sure I record that so you guys can get some laughs. And me getting pwned. Wow. So, unless I make a 6% on this map, I'm actually going to end up losing XP on this map run, which is rather funny. Probably the only person in the history of PoE to lose XP on a map run. Oh, shit. Alright, where am I going? This way, I think. Yeah, I see you down there. So I jump right into the fire. Of course. Now we cleared everything. So there was like 4 guys left and I died to that? That's fucking shitty. Holy shit. Well, I'm back up to 60%, so I lost 6% on that run. Oh, wow. Anyways, as I was saying before, thanks for watching. And keep checking back. Cheers.